everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be how I do my everyday winter makeup. And I know that it's a little bit glam for every day, but this is what I wear when I have a whole day out of my house, running errands, going to meetings, what have you. So yeah, if you would like to see how I get this makeup look, then please keep watching. So starting off, I've already got my face and concealer on. I used the MAC Face and Body Foundation in C1 and the MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in NC15. So next I'm going to do my brows. And for my brows, I use the Anastasia Brow Wiz. I don't know if it's Anastasia, Anastasia, everyone says it differently, but I call it Anastasia. So I'm going to just comb through my brows, which really need to be done because they look really, really bad. So I might do that today. And then I am just going to fill them in. Then I'm just going to brush them through with the spoolie just to distribute the product nice and evenly and make it look a little bit more natural. Then I'm going to take my Maybelline Brow Drama in the color Blonde and just set my brows. It's my favorite brow set ever. Moving on to eyeshadow, I'm taking my Forever 21 palette and I'm just going to be using this bottom champagne color, and I'm just taking this onto a fluffy brush and just putting it all over my lid, all the way up to the brow bone. It's a very nice shimmery shade. I really like this color. Then I'm taking a fluffy tapered brush and just taking this light brown shade here, and I'm just going to pop a tiny bit of this through the crease just for a little bit of definition, not too much though, because I tend to just like a lighter eyeshadow during the everyday. Okay, just like that. Next, I'm going to tight line my upper waterline with this Rimmel just black Kohl pencil. Then I'm taking this NYC High Definition Liquid Liner and I'm just going to do a wing. I'm going to try and do it on camera, but if it gets edited out, that's because I couldn't do it on camera. So I'm just going to shake it up, make sure that the product is all the way at the bottom of the pen, and just draw my winged liner. Then onto an angled brush, I'm just taking this black and I'm just going to go over what I did with the eyeliner just to intensify but also make it a little smoky along the line of the eyeliner. Go like this, just like that. And same for the other side. Then then it is time for mascara. And I use the Marcel Twist Up mascara. I'm just going to coat my lashes with this. Not too much because I don't want them to look clumpy. Then I'm just going to let that dry and move on to cheeks. So for my cheeks, I like to do a tiny bit of contour with the Arbonne bronzer in the... Oh, it doesn't have a shade, it's just bronzer. And I'm taking on this fluffy little brush here. And just putting it in the hollows of my cheeks. Next for blush, I'm using this Jo Fresh blush in the shade Cedar Rose, and I'm taking it on this angled blush brush. I think these brushes are from Target. Yeah, and I'm just taking a little bit on my brush, placing it on my cheeks, and just blending it in. And this blush is pretty pigmented, so you have to do, if you put too much, you need to do a lot of blending. Which I tend to do because I am a little bit careless. Coming back to eyes, it's time for false lashes, and I like to wear false lashes like every day because I don't have very long or thick eyelashes, and the ones I've been using are from Kiss, and they just look like that. I don't know if you can see. So I'm just going to put some lash glue on these and apply these, and I'll be right back. Okay, now that those are on, I'm going to just blend them in with my natural eyelashes with my mascara. Just putting a little bit, because I don't want them to clump together, so I'm just going to very lightly coat them. Like that. I'm gonna add a little bit to the bottom lash line. Does anyone else make that really weird face when you put on like mascara or eyeliner and you're like, because I think it's like inevitable to not make that face. Moving on to lips. I love doing red lips like every day. I just think it's really fun. So putting on my T-Swift. So I'm using this Annabelle lip liner in the color Cherry. I'm going to line my lips. And fill them in. Lipstick, I'm using the L'Oreal Color Riche in the shade 297, which is called Red Passion. And I just saw Lauren Curtis use this in her latest glam video, and I was like, oh! So I went out and got it the next day. So I'm going to put this on my lips, just from the Bullet. It is a beautiful red. And that is it! Super quick, super easy. So that is how I get my everyday winter red lip makeup look, and it's really easy. Like I said, it doesn't take very many products. So if you like the video, please give it a big thumbs up, and if you have any holiday makeup or hair requests, please leave them in the comments below. And next week's video is going to be a holiday video, and I'm really excited about it. So make sure that you subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on that. And speaking of holidays, I have decided that I'm going to start doing weekly vlogs, not necessarily for Vlogmas, but I'm just going to start next week because holiday season is pretty exciting and a lot of weird stuff happens in my life that I think the internet would like. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. I hope everyone has a great weekend, and I will see you all in next week's video. Bye-bye!